down with people like that. That's amazing. I mean, seriously, I'm riveting name. No, I'm not down with people. Maybe one of the people, but not all the people.
Bring your broom.
Is this where we dropped from last time?
So.
This is good speed.
Oh shoot.
We're live.
We're live.
We're live. We're live here at X Games. Hang on, wait, let me double check. Yeah, we're live.
Yeah, dropping in 10.
Dropping 10.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Drop it!
Is this awkward?
Yeah.
he just switched back side 9 it?
Yeah.
Wow.
You gotta shake it.
And bake it. Yeah, Curtis.
Throw your board down.
How was that?
Are you guys doubling San Francisco style right now?
Ready for what? Ready for action?
Huh? Action.
Pistol shots ring out in the barroom night. Into Betty Valentine from the upper hall. She sees a bartender in a pool of blood. Cries out, my God, they killed them all. Here comes the story of the hurricane. The man the authorities came to blame for something that he never done. Put in a prison cell, but one time he could have been the champion of the world.
Oh, bonjour.
Meanwhile, far away in another part of town, Reuben Carter and a couple of friends are driving around. Number one contender for the middleweight crown. Had no idea what kind of shit was about to go down when a cop pulled him over to the side of the road. Just like the time before and the time before that. In Patterson, that's just the way things go. If you're black, you might as well not show. Unless you wanna draw the heat. Arthur Dexter Bradley said, I'm really not sure. The cop said a poor boy like you can use a break. We got you for the motel job and you're talking to your friend Bello. You don't wanna have to go back to jail, be a nice fellow. You'll be doing society a favor. That son of a bitch is brave and getting braver. We wanna put his ass in the stir. We wanna pin this triple murder on him. He ain't no gentleman jail.
Yeah, Joe.
Now all the criminals in the coats and the ties are free to drink martinis and watch the sunrise. While Reuben sits like Buddha in a 10-foot cell, an innocent man in a living hell. Is that the story of the hurricane? But it won't be over till they clear his name and give him back the time he's done. Put in a prison cell, but one time he gonna be the champion.
I seriously, I don't care how shitty that look, I'm not doing it again.
Do some sort of head wiggle with your hair. It'll be like sick to edit too.
And Craig Hill just totally got in the way.
He just does this sometimes.
About to follow Filippo through some dangerous little trees.
Yeah, buddy, are you recording already?
Yeah.
Man, I should have acted more gangsta and shit, but give me your fist right here. Slow down on days of your dead. No document, I'll go down at your will dead. Looking for the best or the worst from around. Best or the worst.
What are you doing to me, man? I think I got a Euro gap.
Much cuter that way.
Beat it, Coop. Found those snow boobs right there. Woo!
such a dummy.
Yeah, wait, wait. Don't
we gotta find a way out of here. Recording. House red. Slow down on days you're dead. No darkened headlight rolled out and your will dead. Looking for the best or the worst to come around. Best or the worst around. You got your look, I got a feeling. Baby, you go.
Responsible for the camera.
If you mess this up,
I don't know what I'm gonna do. You ready? Wrapped up all tight, all you can. With the fans looking more like bands, and the bands look like the bands. You dress mad century from left to go go homes. Fashion on bleed, lean, and take it. All the you go.
Josh Mills. Oh, ow.
I think I got it.
Thank you.
Downhill didn't pan out so well.
Did you guys want to watch a trick?
That'll be terrible of them!
General George began the day by taking big little pills. Sent his man to the top of some hell of a hill. Through the whisper of trees, came a pillar of breeze. He said, I love the way the wind comes to tickle in my knees. Jane chopped the apple right between the eyes. I was thinking of her when you came outside. Lemonade on your breath, the sun in your hair. Did I mention how I love you? Somebody call.
This'll do it. This'll get you jacked up. Gonna do the 1080 in back games. Quick 1260, yeah. Quick 1260, yeah. X Games on Y, yeah.
I'm out here killing it. I got like 7-8 in Scorpion, 3-4 diggers, a couple of puss outs. It's all right though, everyone else is landing everything.
Okay, I'm ready for this. Let's do it.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, God. God, yeah!
It's so cold and we're in Kamloops and it's just like a frigid hell out here and there's no good rails and I just want to go home.
What? Is it dark enough to leave yet?
Just a horrible cap rail.
This is why we're pros and why we get paid, Jones. Do this. Boom, 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 boom.
Captain!
Oh.
make him do it again.
Look out for cars for me.
Okay, so that's the end. That's the big banger. Oh, a handrail? Come on, you're just standing there. It's like a hood ornament for life. Just, here I am, I'm going, okay, I landed, cool. Better luck next year, guys.
What do I think about people, crew? Bunch of dusters, really. Am I down? Oh.
Here's my impression of the people crew. They all hate each other, and it's probably, obviously, doesn't even need to be said, that their clothes are way too tight, and so they're just probably really stressed out all the time because they're in a bit of a bind.
Joe Sexton, man, like, it's his first part, and he's looking pretty dope, like flossing some of those big jerseys, and now he's like turning some kind of street gypsy homeless person. He'll probably switch up to something next year anyway, so don't get too used to this look.
So that was Down With People. I don't think DVD sales are gonna be Down With People. I shot something on 20 acres that's gonna outsell this movie tenfold.
It's the lamest ending ever, pretty much, with the exception of Titanic, because I was really hoping that everyone would die.
They're tech snowboarders. They want to do tech tricks, and I've been through that too, and luckily I've grown past it because I understand that the footage just looks whack the end of the day, dude, it's still just a forced air rail, you know? Like, nice job. Our past is changing, years gone by. Were the riches you wanted and the fame that I sought with, not achieved by us on our goodbye. Each year, Cooley comes to the spot with, like, tighter pants, stitches his own pants. Looks pretty uncomfortable to me. I mean, I can barely even hang out with him now because I'm just like, dude, you're making me uncomfortable, you know? I feel you're pinching my nuts here. Our past were the same. Why do we seek and yet always
want? Or do we go and never arrive? Nothing. You know, eggshells this year from Austin. We expected him, you know, after he was talking all that mad shit coming into X Games and just how Sean White done this, and, you know, Andreas Wig who, and just went in there and got 11th in the women's division. Great. Nice showing, Austin. Be okay. See better days. But I still love you just the same. Down with People, like that, that's amazing. I mean, seriously, I'm riveting name. No, I'm not down with people. Maybe one of the people, but not all the people.
Not really down with people, man. Is that a little too harsh?
I'm down with people for one reason. Well, two, I guess. I like Cooley, and I like some of the other guys too. Some of the other guys. But I'm down with them because they make my snowboarding look better. And that's the truth, my friends. That's pretty awesome.